chemistry has always been interesting for me. I mean, I made gunpowder as a kid, like everybody else did, and played with chemistry sets. But the intriguing thing about it is you can solve problems. So if you see something that's occurring, you can actually solve a problem through chemistry. And that's one of the things which I've done even today. I continually work on trying to solve problems.
I looked up what we call the citation index, and Bill has, his one paper has 444 citations, which is amazing, okay? I mean, this puts it almost as a citation classic. The thing, I think, as far as the public goes, and something I don't think he's published a lot on, but he's been actively involved with, is working on making better road paving materials. How to take asphalt, blacktop, and mix in various polymers to make it longer lasting so the roads will last a lot longer, which will save a lot of money for repaving costs.
Bill has given up his time, money, blood, sweat, and tears to many people over the years, including our family and all of his students and colleagues at LSU, serving on many, many committees, doing all kinds of jobs that he was asked to do. And he's been loyal to friends, he's been loyal to family, all across the board. A very deep loyalty.
Oh, it's a great honor. I'm very, very grateful that I was given this opportunity and actually was awarded this nomination. Because it is recognizing the work that I have put in over the last 50 years. And there's a statement that if you work in something you love, you never work a day in your life. And that's sort of the way I feel. I can't give it up.